Hi, I'm Saad Sayeef. I work as a research scientist at CSIRO's Energy Centre in Newcastle, New South Wales. I just wrapped up a project on solar intermittency. The title of the project was Characterising the Effect of High Penetration Solar Intermittency on Australian Electricity Networks. So solar intermittency is the variability of solar power that's caused by clouds passing over solar panels, solar farms, or any solar power system. The report that I just finished had three main findings. One, we now know that intermittency is manageable. Two, we need a customized approach. And three, we need a highly flexible grid in order to accommodate high penetration of solar power. The first finding was that we can manage solar intermittency. So using tools that we have here, such as solar forecasting and energy management, we can manage and fix the intermittency issue. There are a few ways by which solar intermittency can be managed. So if you have short-term energy storage, demand management, deploying additional ancillary services, curtailing the output of renewable generation. So these are some of the solutions that can be implemented. However, the effectiveness of each of them needs to be evaluated. We don't know how effective each of them are or the combination of them are. This report identifies the specific issues with solar intermittency more in an Australian context. It sort of identifies what issues there can be with solar intermittency with the work that we did looking at the issues of solar intermittency worldwide and seeing how that relates to Australian context and identifying what specific areas we need to look at in order to reduce the barriers in order to increase the uptake of solar power in Australia.